been identified.
And police are looking for more possible victims after the former director of a local dance group was arrested on suspicion of sex assault. At least two women accused Miguel Bolanos of assaulting them in 2017 when he was associated with 909 Dance Troupe, a club at UC Riverside. Bolanos also danced with groups called GRV and Snowtorious. Tonight he's been released on bail.